Hey everyone, it's Jackie here. So everyone out there knows the importance of exercise for high blood pressure and what it can do in terms of lowering it and preventing the diseases that are a byproduct of it. But what happens if you have low blood pressure? What precautions do you need to consider when exercising? Can you exercise at all? And can exercise help improve your low blood pressure? Check out my blog for more details and we'll answer all of these questions there.